Hello everyone, here is LordLucifers and welcome to port 20. First big thanks to Yan Wang, I don't know what to say your name, sorry. Yan Wang, I think. For telling me how to find the place, where to go, pretty much. And to tell me some stuff I forgot also in the game. So big thanks again to you, man. So last time we left on this place where there was a door lock. And it seemed like I need to come here to open, to get the key, I guess. You need to disappear, right? Let's go deeper inside. See what's going to happen. That's pretty fast. Alright. Let's go. That was supposed to yell me in the last moment. No! So he said we need a talisman, a silk paper. Do you know if something I need to buy? Maybe? No, skip that. Let's go again.
小乔老人，是伯龙子要我将他送回龙宫到那钦伯报之前。原来是自家人，龙子大人现在何去？索林侠内，
既然如此，本将军替你开呀路，看我将你子打得落花流水。
Charge? No, isn't that?
Thank you.
crab. No. Spiritual fire. Crab. Missing. Crab. No. Missing.
Right.对了，我想起来了。那个时候我回去找葛先生，西正好快演完，白龙子拿回了宝物，为了感谢老夫人，许给他很多财宝，还让他青春不老。听起来是个好结局。
All right, let's go further. Hello.
胆大自知，吃我一枪。
Oh, the Dutch.
啊！哈哈哈，把命留下。You
use it to turbo power. No. See that for a second.
Now
we took a short rest, huh? Short maybe pretty long. Mm-hmm. That was a fast fight. Holy.
多谢夫人，权杖逆地即位，牵引。确实不认得他们。啊，国尉。不用多说，我们只是碰巧路过的。
既然如此，不可不谢。啊，夫人。
我与你长生不老，破天覆国，人生一场劫富运，富贵荣华待日获。我本是孑然一身，倒不日早去泉下与佳人团聚，一切不忙。为什么不答应他？谁？只要活着，就还能做好多事。为什么不答应？
为什么不答应？No. Stop dropping on the screen, please. Insect lamp. It's cheating. Oh shit, I'm gonna create the bogus. Can I win bogus?
Good.
Probably another one is coming. Down. Oh yeah.
这是哪儿? 小英子,
你认识我?
当然了, 我看着你长大的。
看着我长大？莫非你是葛先生？您怎么变成这副模样了？
我不对，我怎么头疼，疼死了！
葛先生，您别跑呀
！Come back, little old kid, come back. No, come back. I will catch you. Don't run into the wood. I'm coming. Who's this?
顿饮长生天上酒，常栽不死洞中花。凡流若问无声迹，遍地纷纷无彩霞。
Interesting. Oh, I'm not tired for that. I don't know what it's saying. If someone can translate to me from down below, for me it's like you stop running after the kid.
师兄师姐他们已经赶去京城请最好的大夫。
你们这些傻孩子，何必这么执着？
可我们舍不得老师，而且您不是就快要弄明白那道法术是怎么回事了吗？这种时候，
所以才说你们是傻孩子呀。人比之天地，不过如蜉蝣一般渺小。观天色乍明乍暗，便已是朝生暮死。什么时候听过一个人一代人就能把个大事想清楚弄明白的？我虽然心有遗憾，但好在还有你们这些弟子。小九，你是我所有的学生里年纪最小、天分最高的一个，聪颖早慧，定成大器。老师走后，就把那个荣天仪托付给你了。
我不要，我又不是老师，不能帮您看什么做什么，您要亲眼见到才好。就算有一天我有了学生，我的学生也不是我呀，谁也不能代替另外一个人。
不是代替，而是一种传承。生老病死，物理常情，既然无法逃脱，就只能想办法把知识一代一代传下去，一直积累下去。把路铺好了，说不定到了哪一代就会有个重要的转变。很多东西不都是这么来的吗？小九啊，你要努力，也要放宽心。
老师，
葛先生，
小英子，我好像做了个梦。
是啊，葛先生，您醒过来吧，我们都很担心您。
醒了，醒过来。
总算。我们回杨平的医馆去看看吧。
Alright, so nothing on there. Mm. There's some trees around. Ah, I forgot that part. Forgot to put something here. Oops. They're probably thinking nobody will go there, you know? Nobody's too stupid, like me. Just a book. Don't really see anything else.
烈火之气，义军二臣，挥流同在臣位，挥则武而留则文。车行于路，船行于沟，骑马而重者行驰。 空而轻者行疾。
That makes sense.
削兵令援，举以向日，以爱成其影，则火生。 以数于人，曰朝三暮四，为学求异，曰日就月将，焚高祭鬼。 日夜辛勤，比昼作业，晨昏颠倒，天地玄黄，宇宙洪荒，日月盈仄，辰宿列张，寒来暑往，秋收冬藏，润鱼成穗，粒粒条。
If we have more books, it's gonna be forever. Yeah, that was that place. Is there something beyond this? Is he singing?
又怎么了？主人，我们可能得找更多的人来，现在人手真的不够，有些事情快要顾不过来了。事情这么多吗？那得找些什么样的人？木匠、铁匠、厨师、药师、裁缝，还有灵器师，这些全都要的。对不起，主人。
我原本以为没有这么麻烦。这没什么，往往真的开始做了，才会清楚里面有多少困难。你需要什么都可以告诉我，我会去想办法。好
的，主任，我觉得光是中州一带，我们应该就能找到不少合适的人，不一定要去更远的地方。那我就问问他们，如果给足工钱，
他们愿不愿意来这里干活？
也不全是工钱的事，有些人得是对这里的活计感兴趣才会来吧。嗯，我尽力去找。对了，主人，这个给你，应该可以派上用场吧。Thank
you. Thank you.
Palace.
I mean, is there something around there? Oui, oui. Unreal. You TP? Yeah. Am I the stupid right now again? Well, on that, guys, I hope you like episode 20. I'm going to leave it there for tonight. I'm going to try a different headset off stream. I don't cause too much trouble, you know. On this, I hope you like the video, guys. Have a good day, everyone, or have a good night. Peace, everyone. It was LordLucifers.